father.
You can call this the poop killer.